began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
I'm Kelsey T.
And I'm Rachel B.
And these are your morning announcements.
Today is Monday, October 26th.
Go to yearbookforever.com to order your yearbook. They are $50 until January 1st. There's some last year's yearbooks available for $65. See Miss Pete.
The junior class is selling poinsettias from Andy's Garden. They are $12 and are cheaper than if you were to purchase them from the garden center. The sale is over on October 29th, and the flowers will be delivered to the high school cafeteria on Monday, November 23rd. You will need to pick up your flowers on that date by 4:30 p.m.
The Powder Puff game against the juniors and seniors are Thursday at 7 o'clock. The end of the quarter is Thursday. There is no school on Friday.
The following virtual visits will be hosted during Lunch or Focus, November 3rd at Lunch, Shawnee University, and November 3rd at Focus, Indiana University East.
Have a good day!
I'm Prison Mike!
Hey kids, here's your Halloween joke of the week. Do you know what streets ghosts haunt? Dead ends.
Stonks. Good morning, everybody. My name's Paul from Mitten Squad.
And I'm Markiplier. Welcome back to Five Nights of... Stonks!
Stonks!
The Dow Jones is down today, along with all of the other markets, down 1.4%. S&P 500 is down 1.05%, and the NASDAQ, down the least out of all of them, is down 0.047%.
Your winner is Mirati Therapeutics, and your loser is Husky Energy.
Word.
Stocks are down after the U.S. hit a record high for new coronavirus cases, over 80,000.
Also, Dunkin' Dunce, a.k.a. Dunkin' Donuts, has surged 15% today as they have sale talks with Inspire. Have a great day!
Dang it.
Good morning, this is your day in history. I'm T-Dog.
And I'm E-Dog. And today in 1942, Japanese planes destroyed the USS Hornet.
In 1986, Red Sox first baseman Bill Buckner lets an easy ground ball dribble between his legs and roll down into right field.
In 1994, Israel and Jordan sign a peace treaty.
In 2001, President George W. Bush signs the Patriot Act.
Your famous birthdays is Hillary Clinton, she turns 73, and Keith Urban turns 53.
Have a great day!
What's up, Milton-Union? This is your sports for today. We got boys soccer against Ben Logan tonight at Tip City. And congrats to the football team for winning last Friday. And then the Dodgers beat the Rays to take 3-2 series lead.
Congrats to Eric and Chris to making it to regionals and cross country. And last night, the Browns beat the Bengals 37-34. And tonight, the Bears play the Rams. Have a good day.
Yo, what's up, Milton-Union? Welcome to West Mountain Weather. Today, we're going to have Rayshawn present the weather to you.
It's currently 46 degrees and cloudy. We got a high of 51 and a low of 42. Tomorrow is also going to be cloudy with a high of 48 and a low of 37. That's it, y'all. Good day.
What up? It's your trivia dudes, and we got a Halloween movie trivia this week. Question number one, what horror movie features a serial killer wearing a mask inspired by an Edward Munch painting?
Number two, what horror movie series is the longest?
Question number three, what was the name of the boy who drowned on Friday the 13th?
Number four, in which Stephen King movie do the characters face a clown named Pennywise?
Question number five, in the movie Nightmare on Elm Street, what color are Freddy Krueger's sweater?
Number 6, where do the Ghostbusters set up their headquarters?
Number 7, what is the name of the dog in the movie Frank and Weenie?
Number 8, how many Friday the 13th movies are there?
Question number 9, what movie does the quote, "Do you want to play a game," come from?
Number 10, what creepy villain stalks children in their dreams?
Now for your answers. Question number 1, what horror movies features a serial killer wearing a mask inspired by an Edward Munch painting? That's Scream.
Number 2, what horror movie series is the longest?
Friday the 13th.
Question number 3, what was the name of the boy who drowned in Friday the 13th? That's Jason Voorhees.
Number 4, which Stephen King movie do the characters face a clown named Pennywise?
It.
Question number 5, in the movie Nightmare on Elm Street, what color are Freddy Krueger's sweater? They are red and green.
Number 6, where do the Ghostbusters set up their headquarters? A fire station?
Question number 7, what is the name of the dog in the movie Frankenweenie? The dog's name is Sparky.
Number 8, how many Friday the 13th movies are there?
12.
Question number 9, what movie does the quote, "Do you want to play a game," come from? That is Saul.
And number 10, what creepy villain stalks children in their sleeps?
Freddy Krueger.
Have a great day.